Hello everyone, so today we will make header shape with different material on SimLab. So first we will go on the Tinkercad page and we have to open 3D designs. So this is our Tinkercad page. Here we will open 3D designs. So let's go on our another step. So find basic shapes on the right side, pick a box and adjust its size using the white square. Repeat for other shapes like cylinder, ball, cone, etc. So we will also take shapes like cylinder. From this white square, so you can increase its height. Square, ball and cone. So I have taken here four shapes and will place it like this. Let's move to another step. So here now, changing the material of the shape, access the SimLab Apple icon and the upper option. For each box, change the material and click on the shape select material to choose different materials. So here on the right side of your screen, the Apple icon of SimLab, we have to click on it. And now you have to change the materials of the cylinder, box, rubber and cone. And now we will change. So first we will click on the cylinder. You can see on the right side of your screen an option opens of material. We will click on it. So for cylinder, I will keep it ice. And for the box, I will take it softwood. For the ball, I will take it bouncy rubber. And for the cone, I will take grid. So now let's go to our next step. So our next step is observe how to appearance changes with different. So we have to observe it. So now let's see how different material react when object interact. Start the simulation by pressing play and observe the reaction when ball hits them. So now we will play it. So for it, first you can see at the bottom of your screen there is a play simulation button. We will click on it and now we will hit on the object like this. So you can see which one goes very bouncy. So you can see like this. Reset it. You can see when we hit on ice, it goes with single throw and direct it fell down. For the box, it go with a higher force. With a ball, it goes lighter. And for the cone, it moves little slow. Like this. So this was the simulation of hit the ball with different metals. So this was for today. Thank you.